out on the muddiest track. Muddiest they can almost possibly be. I'm gonna go out that way. It's not too bad. Probably because nobody's been on it today. I don't know if it's a good idea to go this way or not. I ain't got no back brakes, so I don't know. Got front brakes and engine deceleration, and that's it. So I'm gonna go right through here to get back on the track. Sheesh. I really wish I had gloves. Thank you. I'll make Dad scared and go down on the hill. There we go. Arm pump pretty good. I am so covered in sand and mud and